And good afternoon to all of you across the desert southwest. Hope you enjoyed your 4th of July holiday last night. Got to see a lot of fireworks. Recovering today. We're very hot today. The temperatures are recovering as well. Right now we're at 109 in Yuma, 113 in El Centro. The average for this time of year is right around 107. So we're above normal, and we will continue to be as we get into the week. Right now we'll take a look outside on the RV World SkyCam. Beautiful view of downtown Yuma. That's 4th Avenue right there. We still have hazy conditions because of the heat out there. As you look off into the mountains, we also have some windy conditions, primarily in western Imperial County. I'll show you that in just a little bit. Right now, I want to show you the satellite radar that we have in our area. I'll get out of the way so you can see what was happening this afternoon. Rain to the east and south of Tucson, even some moving in northern Arizona. But as we fast forward into our area today and to where we are right now, again, mostly sunny skies. There's a lingering cloud here or there, and that will continue into tonight and into tomorrow. But long and short of it is we're going to have a lot of sunshine for the next few days. We had some cloud cover last week that brought some rain. That's not going to be the case this week. Look at the winds that we have gusting currently in western Imperial County. We still have some throughout the Veering area that'll be anywhere between 10 and 20 miles per hour, but those gusts in the western portion of Imperial County are really going to be significant. So make sure you keep that in mind as you're traveling back and forth on Interstate 8. Jumping ahead to our air quality index brought to us by the Imperial County Air Pollution Control District. Now, even with the whipping winds that we have out there, we still have good conditions as far as our air quality from the north all the way on down south of the valley. Very good. That's where we want to be. It doesn't get any better than that. Now, as we take a look and jump ahead at current temperatures that we have, here's what it looks like throughout Imperial County. 113, as I mentioned, in El Centro. Ocotillo's at 109. Salton City is the warmest, or the hottest, I should say, at 114. Holtville, you're at 111. Now, across Yuma County and the Gila Valley, much of the same temperatures. We're really starting to warm up. We started the newscast at 107 in Yuma. We're now at 109. The foothills at 110. Welton at 111, along with Somerton. Want to show you our photo of the day today. This sent in by Ron Gap. He was playing golf on Friday morning, sent this to us. Look at the beautiful photo. You can see the sun just peeking up from behind the mountains over there. Cloud cover as well. Beautiful photos. Thank you so much for sending that in to us, Ron. We want to see more photos, and you guys are doing a great job sending them in. You can find us right here on the photo gallery. Just take your phone. I know it's sitting right now next to you or in your hands. Take a photo of this, scan it, and that'll take you right to the weather photo gallery. You can share your photo there. You can put your name on it, or even name your photo as well. Put it right there, or you can just find me on social media, or even drop it off in our homepage, kyma.com/share. So many ways for you to share your photos. It can be of last week's rain. It could be of the fireworks last night. It could be anything that you have. We certainly would like to see it. Let's take a look now at our MetroCast, help you plan the rest of your day today. Still going to be very warm tonight, 106 around 7 o'clock tonight, midnight. It'll be 90, maybe a scattered cloud here or there. And as you wake up tomorrow morning, sunny. Here comes the sun, 86 at 7 a.m. Now we'll look at your 7-day forecast. 111, we will be dry all week, sunny all week, windy all week. Same can be said for the Imperial Valley. 112, we're going to get to those uncomfortable temperatures later on in the week, primarily looking at Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. 113 up to 115. Not a lot of clouds coming, a lot of sunshine. As I mentioned, we will be very, very dry as well. So plan ahead for the heat, drink lots of fluids, and make sure your pet is taken care of as well.